walk out because I love you too much, baby. Shout out to the late, great Wayne Jennings, baby. Why can't you see? We missing you down here, buddy. Especially tonight. When you don't believe a word I'm saying. Bud Light, baby. The king of beers for skinny people. Proud of how we fought tonight. Congratulations, Texas A&M fans. You got us. You beat us at home. You tore our hearts out. You showed it to us. You put it on the ground and you stomped on it. Ain't nothing more you can say about it. Johnny Football is the real deal, Vander Holyfield. I never thought one player could come on that field and destroy an Alabama defense, and that's what he did tonight. I had flashbacks of 2008 when Tim Tebow was killing us softly down there in Atlanta, Georgia. So congratulations to the coaching staff, all the players, all the fans, everybody that jumped on my Hate Week video and typed on it and said whatever they wanted to say. Hey, it's all in fun. I hope y'all take it all in fun. It ain't nothing personal. And because I didn't take any of y'all's comments personally. I mean, y'all don't know me. I don't know y'all. That's what this is, you know. That's pretty much what the TTC is, you know, it's pretty much become, is the trash typing circle. So, but if any of you Texas A&M fans that watch this video want to get up here and trash talk in the SEC, it's a fun time. You know, not everybody can do it, you know. But I'm still going to hold my head up high. And I'm still going to wear my crimson every day of my life. And I'm going to still love Alabama football to the day I die. Because that's just the way it is. Till they put me in the ground, I'll have crimson on me to the day I die. I'm proud of our football team, how far they've come. A young football team. Next year, we're going to be bad next year. But we still got some business to take care of. Get to this SEC championship. Looks like it's going to be Georgia. They're whooping up on our little sister down there, Auburn. Pretty bad. So I think it's going to be Georgia and Alabama in the SEC championship. We still got to beat Auburn. We play like we did tonight. We won't be in it. I don't give a shit what you say. We better fucking do something about this defense. Because our number one defense has turned in to the Tennessee defense. And that's pretty fucking terrible if you ask me. Sometimes I thought there was some Tennessee players out there playing in our uniforms. I think we forgot how to tackle, how to cover. And just bad, bad fundamentals tonight, Alabama fans. I mean, shit happens. You don't play your best game. The only two things in life that make it worth living. Guitars. Feeling women. Here you go, Texas. I don't need my name in the marquee lights. I got my song. Got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. I know a damn old buddy of mine down there in Jimson, Alabama, can sing that song right there. I wish he's up here with me just singing the shit out of it right now. I'll give a shout out to Alabama Nation. We'll be back, baby. We ain't going nowhere. That's what I mean when I said that. Alabama Nation's not going anywhere. Win or lose, baby, we're going to be up here repping every damn week. Every damn week, Alabama fans. And TTC and other college football fans, I don't give a shit who we're playing. We live it 24/7, 365 days a year, people. And for one day out of that 365 days, we lost. But I'm still proud of my Alabama Crimson Tide on the way they fought back. Down 20 points. Wasn't looking good. I don't think we got a first down in the first quarter there. They did a great job holding our offense. A&M played a great game defensively. Had a great game plan offensively. And we were playing catch up the whole game. And that's just no way to be. You can't be that way in the SEC. I don't care who you're playing. But congratulations to Texas A&M. Whooped our ass. No excuses. Congratulations. We'll see you down the road. You know, there's something about Alabama. People say, you know, Alabama, we'll make you famous in one way or another. We made you famous tonight. Shout out to all my boys on here. And I know they're hurting just like me tonight. Milton Munson, Straight Chuck, Hillbilly Luchador, AK Brown, Loopy for Bama, Bama for Life, Infidel, RTR, Hoss, South of 10, Bama Boy 6992, Bama Marine, all you Bama fans out there, if I forgot you, I apologize. We'll be back. That's one thing you can count on. Death, taxes, and Alabama football will be back. So with that being said, there's only one thing for me to say from down here, baby. And that's Roll Tide Roll. One time. Up. In. This. Bitch. Baby.